So now what do you want to do?
I'll tell you what you're going to do. You're going to listen and listen good. Who am I, you ask? Wednesday, Jack Wednesday. I'm a truant officer. An officer's job is to make sure punks like you go to school.
Oh, man, we ain't never done going to no school.
Oh, children! We're going to be having some new students with us, and I'd like you to help me welcome them.
The Gangreen Gang!
Class, I'd like you to meet the first of our new guests, Sanford D. Ingleberry.
Everyone calls me Snake, Gutsit.
Arturo De La Guerra.
Don't mess with me, okay? Okay.
Grubber. William W. Williams.
Hi!
And last but not least, Ace.
Our worst enemies.
Yeah, they're bad.
Miss Keen, why, we're not bad guys. We're here to learn. Just give us a chance. I promise we won't let you down.
Aw, see, girls, you just have to give people a chance. Now, I think it's about time for some show and tell. Why don't we have our new students come up so we can learn something about them? Well, who would like to go first? How about you, Grubber? Do you have anything you can show us?
Why, hello there. I'm Grubber. Very nice to meet you all.
How about you, Billy? Do you have anything to show us?
Ah!
Why, thank you, Billy. We had no idea you were a Cyclops.
Ah, I've got one eye.
Arturo, you're last.
Today I would like to present you with someone very, very close to my heart. She was given to me by my papi, Macho Arturo, just before he went up the river. She always make me look good when I'm in the battlefield. Friends, I'd like you to meet Maria Conchita Teresa Rosalita, but you can just call her Maria!
Kane, Arturo's holding a deadly comb!
You know, kid, you're not so bad. You can hang out with us anytime.
Hey, kid, watch out! Whoop, sorry! Whoop, sorry! Whoop, sorry!
Whoop, sorry!